Hey, what's up there, everybody? It's your boy Custom Gaming. And I believe this is episode 18. Yeah, so it should be. Anyways, I did some weapon upgrades. Oh man, and I also kind of switched out one of my weapons so I can get this guy. Oh yeah, I gotta switch up you. I also got super sacrificial, this guy. Oh, you'll see why. You'll see what I did to it. Forgot to hit. Nope, I messed up. One minute. Oh yeah. Oh yes. But yeah, but this sword, it kind of like degrades quickly. But look at this. It does an insane amount of damage. If I can repair it up to 5 times. Ooh. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, I also got my two-handed sword. I can do that now. I can't wait to try that out. But yeah, you guys are gonna see some variety now. Oh yeah. Fucking shit, dude. Okay, come on. Thank you. Fuck you. Okay. All I need is a crowd of zombies. That's all I want right now. Come on. That's really all I need. I'll show you how fucking amazing this is.
I'm gonna kick your rotten teeth down your throat.
Oh Jesus Christ, what is your problem? Fuck. Okay, I ain't special. Okay. Alright then. Lesson learned. Don't be retarded. God damn it. I had to start all the way from over here again. Okay. Oh. Oh yeah. I fucking love this. See right there? That would have been perfect for a wingsuit. But I don't have it, and I don't know how to use it either. Even if I did have it. But you know what? Where are we on the map? Let's take care of this mission, and then we can go get it. Oh, yeah. See, I wish I had, like, Wi-Fi right now, because then... I would do a live stream with you guys. Like a 2-hour live stream until I'm done playing. Hey, talk to me with my mouth, boy.
Please, no.
Dude, you're okay. Hey. Snap out of it, retard.
Thank you. Oh. Some people are worse than biters.
Uh-huh. That's all you gotta say? Okay. No money? Enforcer. Okay. Let's see. Let's build... the Excalibur. And like inventory. Confirm. Huh. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to drop that. And then how did I equip that? Blueprints. Oh yeah, this fastball. Made household supplies. Really? Oh yeah, for that all I need is what? Electronics? That's something I definitely need. Industrial leech. All right, let's go.
Hey, there he is.
Don't fucking shoot at me. Piece of shit. Damn it.
Who are you?
Crane, Spider sent me.
Fuck.
What's happened to him?
He ran into Rice's people, but he'll be all right. Like, I brought the things he was collecting for you.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks, Crane. This is really going to make a difference.
So, tell me what this is all about.
Oh, I thought you knew.
I know it involves the source of the epidemic.
Yes, the meteorite. I know where it landed.
You think the epidemic came from space?
What do you think? Aran gets hit by a meteor, a bunch of guys in hazmat suits show up, and 2 days later, people start jumping on each other. You think that's a coincidence?
You have some proof of this?
Oh shit.
Rice's men just took off with my last samples. I was going to send Spider out for some more. Could you do it?
I guess I'd better.
Oh, lovely. Crazy nut job. Yay. I would totally wear his shirt though. Like, legit. It's pretty fucking awesome. Oh, so I ordered a few loot crates. So you guys are gonna start seeing loot crate unboxings. Oh fuck. Damn. So close. So close. Very close on that one. But yeah, you guys are gonna start seeing loot crate unboxings. And weekly vlogs and stuff. Oh yeah. Fuck you. Oh my god, I barely fucking lived.
Alright, I've reached the site. I don't see anything.
Alright, listen. The meteor shards react to green light that makes them easier to spot. The Azmat guys put up some lamps and a generator. It should still be working.
Hell.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Well, I found one in that area. Oh. Thank you. Ooh. Sweet, there's a lot of good stuff over here. Damn, dude, you got fucked up. Okay. How's the rest of this stuff? Huh. I don't see any more. God damn it. Okay, so it landed like that, and one piece was way the fuck over there. That means there could be a piece behind me. Oh, shit. Yeah, I don't know where else the other pieces are. Okay, if my eye things would clear up. Okay.
I should probably stop pulling this trigger.
I don't see it. Really? Fuck you. Oh, okay. Oh, it says there's... Oh my god, it turns off. Okay. Okay, go back to the small little circle version. Because every time it goes to that, it gives me like an idea of where they're at. Come on. There we go. Where the fuck is it? Okay, small circle right here. Oops. I'm not even playing. I'm literally about to Google this. So I don't wanna take like 6 million years to fucking find meteorite pieces. God, you guys are getting annoying. Okay. Ah, damn. Oh, it's right there. It's right over here, right over here, right over here. Where? Where? Oh, there you are. Find the meteorite samples. Okay, there's one more. It's over here. Small circle, small circle. Okay, okay, I understand the general area. Yes. Where you at, motherfucker? There you are. I see it! Yes! Yes! Fuck yeah. Oh yeah. Huh? Oh, that was fucking awesome. Yeah. I'd much rather do it to a crowd of zombies because they'll like fling them all away.
Alright, I've got your meteor fragments.
Good. I'll load the shards into the accelerator chamber, and we'll be ready to take the fight to the reptilians.
Whoa, wait, whoa. Who are we taking the fight to?
Okay, technically they're Gadoids from Orion, but reptilians is a recognized euphemism, even if it's a bit redneck.
Uh-huh. And these Gatoids did what now?
Please. They came to Earth eons ago and formed the Order of the Illuminati. Now they want to dominate us and spread around the entire fourth level. They have been turning people into slaves. But now you're going to stop them. Because of this.
I do. Illuminati confirmed.
Remember, it's not going to cut through a fast variable gamma shield, but short of that, it should deatomize anything out there.
Right. Got it. Anything else?
I'd estimate you can count on 500 charges before you need to replace the meteor shards. So go get them, soldier. Send them to hell. Envoyez-les à l'enfer.
Gee, thanks, David. Thanks a lot.
What did he just give me? What the hell is this? What kind of fucking ammo does this take? I'm not really sure what he just gave me, but okay. So I have a space gun now. And now you guys know how to make a space gun. What's up, bitch? It's not doing anything. Really? Does is literally nothing. What the fuck? Not doing a single thing. Fuck all of you. Yeah, this is lame. Okay, can someone please explain to me why the fuck this does nothing? It's fucking frustrating as all hell. I mean, you expect it to do something, so it's not a fucking waste. No, it literally does absolutely- it does nothing. It's fucking lame. I mean, I guess the story behind how you get it is kind of cool and stuff. It's pretty fucking lame. Okay, whatever, fuck it. Let's go meet up with Jade or whatever. This guy wastes my time. Oh, wow. I thought we left that in 2016. Nope, we brought it us with the 2017. Waste his time. It's 2K17. Fucking Jesus Christ. What the hell? Oh, there we go. I feel like I know this series isn't gonna last forever, and I know this series does really well. Honestly, it gets more views than like any of my other series, and for me, that means a lot. But I kind of wish you guys would maybe like try and look at my other videos, my other series, you know? Because the series isn't going to last forever. And I mean, you can always rewatch it and stuff. But the series isn't going to go on forever. I'll replay it at a harder level. But that might be about it. Fucking Gotcha. Ooh. Oh, fuck. Shit, my bad. Well, hey. Jade at the red building. Jump. Fuck. Yep, bad decision. Bad decision. Well then, well at least I know that gun can help me whenever I really need it. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay. Red building down here.
Yes.
Okay. Dude, where you at, bitch? Okay.
Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. Into a massive trap.
No, it's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great, I'll talk to him.
All right, there's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there. And listen, if you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Well then, I'm in the video here. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Peace out. And the next video you should be seeing, or should later today be seeing, is Far Cry 4 and Shadows of Mordor. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.